some issues, right? You know that. But then you know that.
This instrument is a very demanding instrument, and it's got languages. If you listen to them, there's a lot of language coming out of that instrument, drums. It's funny because, you know, I don't read music at all, and I'm on 300 and some odd records. Music for me is like having, in some cases, it's like having conversations.
I can see that with you guys.
Yeah. Yeah. It's just like when Giovanni was playing earlier, I'm sitting there laughing.
Yeah, it's humor.
You know, it's humor. He's like, you know, some of the stuff he's pulling off, and I just have to laugh. But the reason why I'm laughing is because he's pulling off stuff that shouldn't, it's not supposed to happen. It shouldn't be happening. My mom was a background singer for Motown Records. She left Motown when I was like 2 years old. She put a band together in Baltimore. The band used to practice at my mom's apartment. That was the only thing that would keep me still. It was just there watching, listening to that band play. I would sit there for hours. My mom bought me a drum kit when I was 4. And haven't stopped since. Like for me, it was like, you do it or you die. That's the attitude I had. That's the feeling I remember. I was gonna do this or just die.